Donald Trump has now agreed to debate Vice President Kamala Harris. Trump announcing a plan to take the stage three times in September on three different networks. But so far, only the September 10th date has been locked in. Harris tweeting today that she is looking forward to it. The former president also proposed a debate for the vice presidential candidates next month right here on CBS.